nearby the walking lake. It's opposite of the one from the last 1 year before it was crossing the